What set in the seas are mine to rule! Fire!
Of course it would be under attack. Now, to find a dock without being noticed, or shot, or killed. This looks dockable. Just needed a pirate's touch. Ah, Pintel and Rigetti. Always good for a laugh.
Oh, Captain, it's a good thing you're here.
Aye, sir, but I'm afraid we brings bad news about our Mr. Gibbs.
He's not dead or nothing. Just been locked in solitary confinement, so.
Poor blighter. But he knows where to find him. Follow us. We're not able to get ourselves in beyond this point, sir. Might you be able to help us?
Captain, it's an ambush. If any begs our pardon, I'll pick this here lock while you take down the blackguards.
We're with you in spirit, sir.
Nicely done, sir. Right this way. Due to our lack of absolute conviction, we'll be leaving you here, Captain.
It's a bit more than we bargained for. But you'll find Gibbs up in that tower.
Was meant for you. You're almost here, Captain. Don't look down, Captain.
Mr. Gibbs, is the map in your possession?
Sadly, no. I found its hiding place, sure enough, but was caught breaking in to get it. We'd best be off if we want to beat Davy Jones to the map. Elsewise, he'll be on his way to collecting the treasure.
Cheers, mate. I feel like the strongest pirate in all the Caribbean.
Right then, Captain. The cave with the map be that away.
Thank you, Captain. Now I'll be taking this map so Davy Jones will be on his way to the prize. If he gets it, you'll be trapped on land forever.
fool. I hope you enjoy your stay on this pittance of an island while I rule the sea. Summon the Kraken!
That was entirely unsuccessful. Perhaps Gibbs has fared better. Where has that mutton-chopped mongrel gone to?
Well, it appears the map be lost, Captain. Suppose we'll just have to go after the prize itself. And the only one who'll know the route is Tia Dalma. Of course, we'll need a ship to visit her and a bit of shine to purchase said vessel.
Hoist the colors! Snap to and set sail! You can do much more...
If you want, you can have more than one mission open at a time. The mission log will help you keep track. From here, you can get to both the mission log and the toy store. Open the mission log. This shows all the missions you've accepted and lets you activate a particular mission. Choose a mission to activate. Once you've activated a mission, the compass will lead the way. Great!
Wow!
Shush. Listen, I heard a secret. There's a treasure what's hidden just outside of town.
I bet we finds it first. Thank you.
gentlemen, what you just witnessed was brilliance. Right, mate. I'm stronger already. Finished. Completed. Done. Ta.
We should visit Tia Dalma. She's the only one that can help us get the prize before Jones does.
coming into range! Man the cannon! Step lively! Reload the guns! Nicely done! They're shaken, Captain! Ship to port!
Pintano Bayou, we've made it. That looks like as good a place as any to dock.
They're on our port side!
This ship looks like an easy target, Captain.
Ship astern!
Ship
up the starboard bow!
Tia Dalma's cabin isn't far, Captain.
Oh, didn't notice you there, mate. I'll show you who not to trifle with.
You let him take the map. That map is the key to finding the most powerful thing in the sea. Something so powerful, it'd be broke in 5 pieces, and the pieces scattered to different parts of the Caribbean. Together, they form the Kraken's Bane. And with the Bane, one can ward off David Jones' monster. He already on his way to finding the Bane. You must beat him to it. If you want to know where them pieces are, first, you're gonna give me what I want. This island used to be home to a grand people. People with respect for the sea. Statues been broke and spread about. You find those pieces and return them to their proper place. Then, we see what I can tell you.
Keep doing this, and I can fight anyone all on me onesies.